Hi everybody, welcome, thank you for joining me. We'll take just a couple of minutes to let people upload the Facebook Live to make sure that we're not missing anything. So this is just me in my living room together with Terry and my guitar. And I just thought that I'd share songs that I do every day, kind of during the week. Not all of these songs do I do every day, but I run through songs every day. I practice every day. I rehearse. And so I thought at this time, really important to share, really important to stay connected. So to any of you who are watching here in LA or in California or across our beautiful country or in Canada or Central, South America, Europe, Asia, Africa, Australia, even Antarctica. Shalom lekulam. And I'll be singing some songs in English and some songs in Hebrew. And I hope that it brings just a measure of peace, a measure of calm, a measure of beauty. There are also going to be some sad songs, but that's fine. This is what needs to be. So I'm going to start with one of my absolute favorite songs in the entire world, Vincent by Don McLean.
Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy. Say to me how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that break blaze, swirling clouds and violet haze, reflecting Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue, morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. They could not love you, but still your love was true. And when no hope was left inside, on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty walls, frameless heads and nameless walls, eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. the ragged men in the ragged clothes, the silver thorns of bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, and I tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
Songwriting doesn't get much better than that. And I'm sorry for the sadness of the song, but there's so much beauty in it. And part of living a life is to learn how to make sadness and heartbreak beautiful. That's what we have. We don't choose what happens to us, but we choose how we respond to it. So I was born and raised in Israel. I lived there for the first 25 years of my life. I come from an old Zionist, ardent Zionist family on my mother's side, on my father's side, obviously Norwegian Lutherans, so that's true. And my father came to Israel in 1948, volunteered for the Israeli War of Independence, and then stayed, became a Jew, married my mother. So I want to sing an old Israeli song called Shir HaNodid, or Mi Teneni Of, beautiful, beautiful song about the quality of wandering in this world and not being able to find a place to rest one's head.
Oh,
I love that song. I love the first time I heard Estelle Oferim, the great Estelle Oferim, sing it. Just a song that stays with you somehow, a song that really touches your heart. And you know that sometimes when people lose their memory, the last thing they lose is songs. There's something to it, right? So Reb Nachman Abratza, the great Hasidic master, said that there are 10 levels of prayer, and above them is music, is song. Imagine that. Said that 200 years ago. This is my morning coffee, which I saved to have here with you, with my baseball cap and my tzaddok shirt. So, here's a little something that I wrote, kind of a riff on Song of Songs, but not exactly like it. By the way, I'm not doing any liturgical music today, no sacred music today, because I do that Friday and Saturday morning. So if you want to hear sacred music, either Friday evening at 6:15, I think, or 6:30, or 7:15, sorry, and then Saturday mornings, 10:15, and that's it, and that's sacred. Today, other kinds of stuff. Okay, so here we go. Listen to the new day calling, tending to the roses, my love, lifted by the light, morning has begun. Come into the garden, my love, aching for your touch, waiting for the gates to open. Walk me through the garden, my love, wounded by the light. Take me by the hand. So take me by the hand, my love, my love. Take me to the promised land. Take me as I am, my love, my love. Broken and amazed I am, my love. Broken and amazed, my love. Waiting in the garden, my love, evening in your eyes, wishing for the stars to tumble, shadows in the garden, my love, shifting in the light, dancing in your night. So take me by the hand, my love, take me to the promised land. Take me as I am, my love, hopelessly awake I am. My love, hopelessly awake, awake in the garden, my love, summer on my mind, moving through the reeds and rushes, standing in the garden, my love, shaken by your touch, morning has begun. So, growing up in Israel, I was very privileged in my career to have some wonderful, wonderful mentors. I mean, the most generous, kind musicians. And one of them was Sasha Agov, the great Sasha Agov, to my mind, the greatest Israeli songwriter ever. And I got to sit at his feet and sing his songs and learn from him I loved him dearly. He was a wonderful, kind of a wonderful elfish kind of a man. Pixie, really wonderful, sweet, warm laugh, smile, great music. And this one is called Hasimla Sbula, the Purple Dress. Purple Dress. And it's a song, really, that someone who is sitting in prison is singing about his love who is outside. And he's just dreaming of what it will be like when he comes out and they will come together again and be together again. A sweet, sweet, romantic song.
הבוקר יבוא, הבוקר יבוא, אנחנו נשאר כל הלילה לפניו, נשב ליד הכביש על שפת התעלה, נרכב על משאית ברוח הגלית, נראה את הגבעות מתעוררות באור סגול, ביתך יהיה צוחק בקיץ בחלון, כשאנחנו נמצא ביחד. תלבשי את השמלה הסגולה, ושתי עינייך מוצפות באור כהה. תשלחי חיוך אל כל עובר ושב, בסיגלית פתאום תפתח בשערך. את תזמרי לך שיר שאת מיניו שכחת, ותצחקי פתאום ולא תדעי מדוע, כשאנחנו נצא ביחד. הבוקר יבוא, הבוקר יבוא, אנחנו נשאר את כל הלילה לפניו, נשתה את כל העיר, נרוץ את כל החוף, נשיר באוטובוס שירים משוגעים, נשב מהשעות על הגדר של ביתך, וכך זה יחזור, וכך יהיה תמיד, כך יהיה כשנצא ביחד. איך תלבשי את השמלה הסגולה, ואיך תוצפנה שתי עינייך אור כהה. איך תשלחי חיוך אל כל עובר ושב, וסיגלית פתאום תפרח בשערך. איך תזמרי לך שיר שאת מיניו שכחת, ותצחקי פתאום ולא תדעי מדוע, כאשר לא נצא ביחד.
Or anything, because I'm just looking at an iPhone, which is how I like it, because I just want to be able to be with you this way and not be distracted by things. So my favorite Jewish music is Ladino music, and Ladino is the Spanish of the Sephardic Jews, of the Jews who lived in Spain, and then after the expulsion from Spain in the diaspora and throughout the Ottoman Empire, and then the Americas. Ladino is just a beautiful, beautiful language. It's Spanish mixed in with some Hebrew and depends, sometimes mixed in with a little bit of Arabic or Turkish or whatever language the Jews were living amongst. So this is a beautiful song that I learned from my friend Gerard Ederi, who taught me this song, Por la tu puerta, or open up your door. And it's about a maiden who's hiding up there, and the lover passes by and wants her to come out to the terrace, to come out into the balcony and speak to him, reveal the secrets of her soul, open up the door for him. So here we go.
Con todos mis amigos en tu ventana voy a posar, trayendo mandolino. En tu ventana voy a posar, trayendo mandolino. Sale a la puerta, te veré. Sale a la ventana. Háblame y descúbreme secretos de tu alma. Háblame y descúbreme secretos de tu alma. Por la tu puerta yo pasé y la topí cerrada. Dame dura y yo besí. Cómo besar tu cara, la llave dura y yo besí. Cómo besar tu cara. En el café de amanecer hay luces y colores. Así está mi corazón quemándote amores. Así está mi
Ladino. Check it out if you haven't heard Ladino music before. Just Google Ladino songs and you'll hear so many just gorgeous, beautiful, passionate, wonderful music. All right. So, okay. So here's a song that I wrote for my one-man show for Wasting Time with Harry Davidowitz, and it's called The Lion, the Eagle, and the Dove. And it's a lullaby. So, Bishvilchem Be'eretz Yisrael, Shir Eretz. For the rest of you, well, those who are in London too, so kind of a lullaby. The rest of us here in California, certainly too early for that, though in these days, we can take naps whenever we want to, so.
How do you wish on a moon? How do you go for a walk on a star? How do you reach for a dream that seemed too far? How do you wish on a moon? Where do your wishes come true? Show me the dream you lost. Night, show me the place in your heart that's filled with love. When will your wishes come true? When the lion, the eagle, and the dove play the games that we used to play with the angels below and the angels above, and a child will lead the way. and follow the child with the light in his eyes. And maybe today is the day you realize it's all for the love of a child and the lion and the eagle and the dove will return at the end of the day. And the child who leads them with nothing but love has stolen my heart away. Stolen my heart away.
Rabbi Yochanan ben Zakkai, the great, great, great rabbi, said that this entire world exists only for the breath of small children studying. I believe that. Everything that we do is for their sake, for the sake of the next generation, for the sake of the generation after that, for the future. This is the essence of what we are doing. And we are now both heading into Pesach, Passover, on Wednesday evening, and we're in Holy Week. Yeah, right, because Palm Sunday and Easter is coming next week. So to all my Christian brothers and sisters, to all my Jewish brothers and sisters, and to all my Muslim brothers and sisters who are getting ready for Ramadan very quickly, I wish everybody just holiness and joy and health. All of you, take care of yourselves. So, here's a song. The lyrics are by easily one of Israel's greatest poets ever, Natan Alterman, a very interesting man. I never got to meet Alterman himself. I knew his wife very well. She was a wonderful actress, and I got to work with her in theater in Israel. And his daughter, who was a friend of mine and with whom I worked as well, and his daughter was one of the most gifted songwriters in Israel, who unfortunately died very tragically at a young age, Tirza Atar. So this song, the lyrics are really about a torturous relationship between a man and a woman, but like everything else with Alterman, it is a metaphor for his relationship with the land of Israel, with the country of Israel. It's this deep, deep, abiding, never-ending love and also torment, because it's a hard country, it's a difficult country, and it extracts a toll from its lovers. The music for this one is by the great Naomi Shemer. Pgisha le'en ketz, a rendezvous, a meeting into eternity.
Tfilatai בלעדי דבר איננה מבקשת תפילתי אחת והיא אומרת אלך עד בתוך העצם עד עינות הליל ברחובות ברזל ריקים ארוכים אלוהי ציווני סט לעולדייך מעוני הרב שקדים וצימוקים טוב שאת ליבנו עוד ידך לוחדת אל תרחמי בעיפו לרוץ אל תניחי לו שיפיל כחדר מהכוכבים שנשארו בחוץ שם לא התיירח כנשיקת הפחת שם רק היא הלך את שיעורו פעים שם שקמת הפיר ענף לי כמפחת ואני את כל הדברים ואני יודע כי לכל הטוב בערי מסחר חרשות וכואבות יום אחד אפול עוד צוע ראש לכתוב את חיוכנו זה מבין המרכבות
If you want to understand anything about Israelis of my generation, look up Natan Altman. Very important, a very foundational poet in our history. And Israel is unique in the sense that poets and writers have an incredible, incredible voice in the public life in Israel. When I was growing up, when a poet or a writer spoke, people listen, and they listen to them before they listen to the politicians. That's the truth. Okay. So I thought, in this time that we're living through, this next song that I wrote might be appropriate.
Awake us, maybe. we can still find a moment to love. Mercy, mercy, turn your heart around, turn it around.
Wrapping around us, when we unwrap it, when we unveil that, when we demummify, what we discover is that we are children of light. We are actually creatures of light. That's how we were created. And then we get wrapped, and then it becomes completely obscured. It becomes veiled. So this is a good week to unwrap, to take off, to remove, to get back down to the basics, to the holiness that's within everybody. And that was a cough of clearing the throat. So my wife informed me that I can't really do this without singing a song that I wrote and sang in Israel a zillion years ago, together with my friend and colleague Ehud Manor, Zecher Tzadik Bechadi, the wonderful, wonderful lyricist, songwriter. So, this is for anybody in Israel who remembers this song. It's about childhood. It's about growing up in a neighborhood. And the protagonist, if you will, is a lone street lamp where all the games used to happen, where the first time I met my girlfriend, and where I now look upon as an adult seeing other children playing on the street. Panas budid. Ayo haya panas budid bikse shkuna ve'elu ha'ir et yaldutenu haktana ve'hu ha'ir et mishakei ha'machboim ולאורו היו הקדרים באים כשהשוטרים כמעט תפסו את הגנב היה קולה של אמא רץ בתחנוניו הביתה בו לארוחה כבר מאוחר כבר זמן לשכב לישון צריך לקום מחר רק עוד רגע אמא רק עוד רגע קט את תמיד הורסת כשכבר כמעט לא הספקנו לשחק מעט אפילו אבל התחלומנו לא הועילו היו היה פנס בודד בקצה שכונה ועל ידו בדר בשער בגינה ושם אמרתי לה את שאומרים כולם על מפתני כל הבנות שבעולם וכשידי שכבר מיליון עלית על שם רק ללטף ביקשה לה את חלקת ראשם אמרה סליחה יש לי בחינה בסמינר כבר זמן לשכב לישון, צריך לבוא מחר. רק עוד רגע רינה, עוד שנייה אחת, את תמיד הורסת כשכבר כמעט. לא הספקנו לפטפט ואת אפילו, אבל תחתוני אז לא הועילו. חדש עכשיו מאיר בשיכונים והשכונות מצאו מפלט בפזמונים אבל אותם קולות ברחוב ובגנים וכשפספוס נשען ברחוב על אופניו והחצר כולה מעל בשריקותיו אני יוצא אל המרפסת וקורא מה ירד לך הביתה, או אני יוצא? רק עוד רגע ילד, רק עוד רגע קט, לא נורא שחק קצת, צעק אבל מעט. אז רציתי להפחיד אותו כאילו, אבל לא ירדתי אפילו. היו היה פנס בודד So, I want to finish with a song by the prophet, the poet, the awesome Leonard Cohen, Zecher Tzadik Livracha. And wherever you are, if you're watching, sing along with me in the refrain. You know the song. It is a classic. So, and by the way, if you have a chance, check out Leonard Cohen's Psalms, because his book of Psalms is just absolutely glorious. He wrote some extraordinarily beautiful God-wrestling stuff that is really wonderful from a very, very unique perspective. Here we go.
I heard there was a secret chord David played and pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you?
Or anything, or likes, or loves, or anything, then we're all in community. Let's stay in community. Let's stay connected. Please, miss all of you from wherever you are around the world. Mitgageh lekulam, tishmeruot al etzmechem, heyu bri'im, everybody stay healthy, take care of yourselves. Have a wonderful Easter. Happy Pesach.